Hey YouTube, welcome to my YouTube channel. And on today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the new Target exclusive WWE Network Spotlight. So I did go to multiple Targets, but the last one I decided to actually ask an employee to see if they had him in the back, and luckily he did. So he did ask me which ones were the ones that I wanted, and he only brought the ones that I asked for, so he didn't even bring out the case. But luckily I was able to get him, so let me show you the ones that I actually bought. So I did purchase Wendi Richter, also Richochet, and the Woken Matt Hardy, which all those three figures are awesome. I probably will end up picking up Kurt Angle later on, but this is the main three that I actually wanted to get from this wave. And I'm still hoping the Targets start getting the Elite 73 so I can get the Peyton Royce, but that's another story. But let's go ahead and take a look at Wendi Richter. But I'm so glad this figure finally got released. I know this figure was supposed to be released about 2 to 3 years ago with a 3-pack that was supposed to be for WWE.com exclusive. And it was going to be Wendi, Lita, and Sasha. But they canned that. And Lita just got released from the Royal Rumble set. And now we have this one. So I'm glad that she got her individual figure. But so far, I'm loving this figure. Old school superstar. And I do apologize for the glare on the flashlight, but she is from Dallas, Texas. And then also, she was the face of the women's division in the 1980s, defeated Layla Kai at the first ever WrestleMania, paving the way for future generations of female superstars. And she is, of course, women's champion and a WWE Hall of Fame inductee. As you can see in the back of my Raw is War Titantron. It's playing her Hall of Fame inductee video. And now let's go ahead and move to Richochet. So he is one of my favorite superstars. The only thing I do not like about this figure is that they did a plastic shirt. I don't know why Mattel is going back to plastic shirts. I'd rather get the cloth ones. But overall, it's an amazing figure. I love this figure because it does come with the United States Championship. This figure, it is based from Stomping Grounds from 2019. So this marks his second Elite figure. He hasn't gotten any basic figures released just yet. But like I did mention, this figure is actually based from Stomping Grounds 2019, where he actually won the United States Championship. And here we have it, which it looks very nice with the color and everything on it. Loving this figure, glad I was able to actually get him. The only thing I hated, like I did mention, was the plastic shirt. I don't know why they're doing that. But let me go ahead and grab the Elite 69 figure so I can show you the difference between both of the figures. And I do really want to open these figures, but I don't want to open them. I like to display them in the box, but hopefully pretty soon Target's starts having a sale because they're retailing for $20 while the Elite figures at Walmart, they're retailing for $16. But here we have both of the Richochet Elite figures. But there you go. Here we have both of the Elite figures, a Richochet, the Network Spotlight, and the Elite 69. So pretty cool. Hopefully they continue making this line and start releasing some other figures with it. So they're selling pretty good. So we will see. And now let's go ahead and move to Matt Hardy, the Woken. Now this figure right here is one of my favorite ones. The fact that I like this figure is also because it comes with a lot of accessories. And also this one was supposed to be a 2-pack with Bray Wyatt from the Ultimate Deletion match they had, but that one got canned. It was supposed to be exclusive to either Toys R Us or Ringside Collectibles, but yeah, they end up canceling the figure, and I'm glad that they were able to release this one with the Spotlight Network. And this figure, it is worth more than $20 because of all the accessories you get with it. You get his digital face, you get the flying droid, and also you get a bolt and two extra set of hands. So this figure is worth more than $20 for sure. But overall, I'm loving this wave, the Network Spotlight 2. The other one that I just need to get is Kurt Angle's, which I'll probably end up picking them up. Hopefully they'll go on sale pretty soon, but definitely hopefully they keep up with this line. I already have wave one and wave two for the exception of Kurt Angle. But overall, I'm loving these figures. I'll give all four the three figures that I have a 9 out of 10 for the exception of Matt Hardy. He is a 10 out of 10. So if you go to your local Target and you don't find the figures on the floor, just get an employee so they can check in the back, because most likely they are in the back in their warehouse. So they can go ahead and put them out. I don't understand why they will not put them out as soon as they get them in, because these figures are flying off the shelves. They're amazing figures and they're only exclusive to Target, so you're not going to find them anywhere else. But that's all I have for you today. And as always, thank you so much for taking your time for watching my videos. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and check my other videos. And y'all take care.